It is tough. Together, at last, I won't leave you again. Never. Vice.
Thanks to me, you are standing here today.
Now, where was I? Ah, yes. I attempted to perfect my body for Omega by injecting myself with Genova cells. However, that didn't go as I had planned. I failed to consider the fact that the cells might try to take over my mind and eat away at my soul. And so, as a safety measure, I came up with a brilliant plan to transmit my neurodata across the worldwide network. Completing this, I realized I still required a durable body. And that's when I remembered Deep Ground, home to the most powerful beings on this planet. I even found a willing assistant in the lad Nero here to help carry out my so-called rebirth. Though never did he expect I would take control of his beloved brother's mind. And thus, with a new body, I began my final experiment. If the chaos within you was born of a tainted life stream, then the almighty Omega would be born of a pure one. So I had my minions gather up the uncontaminated to create a stream of refined Mako, thus awakening Omega inside me. Genius, I tell you! Pure! Genius! Pure genius! Only a scientist of my caliber is worthy to become one with Omega and leave this planet for the stars!
Hojo, I've heard enough.
Let's go.
That wasn't much of a test. Chaos. You already tried that, Vincent. You won't be able to stop me. Stop Omega, Hojo.
Huh?
I said I've heard enough.
What?
It's time to end this. Right here, right now.
You insignificant fool!
Show you the power of Omega.
going on?
So that none may ever tear us apart.